Hello guys, today I want to show you guys something that I've been monitoring and it has been happening with this indicator, okay? So I added this bold colored indicator, okay, here. And it tells me some sessions to be trading, okay? So what happens here is that my phone is ringing. So what happens here is that I'll make this video brief. What happens here is that after the market comes out of the view, so the first arrow I have to trade it for it. So that's exactly what I did now, and it gives like 20 pips. So this happened yesterday, okay? So today is, let us see what will happen. I have been monitoring it. It has been going on for a while, so I decided to make a video and let us see what will happen, okay? So this is exactly 20 pips, okay, which I traded now. So let us see if it will be the same thing that will happen. So I'll be back, okay, because it's not going to happen right now, okay? But this is our indicator, and I added some other things, like, you know, we trade with one martingale. So this trend indicator, this is launch direction, and when the arrow appears, as you can see, the direction is up, so that gives you a very accurate signal, okay? We traded with one martingale, okay? So that's exactly how it works, okay? So, and this buy and sell signal also shows that it's green here. So any one arrow that is coming in is to be a winning trade. It's not all of them, but majority of them will be a winning trade, okay, using one martingale, okay? So that's how we are trading the binary option, okay? And in Forex, I just want to show you this thing that's happened for many days right now, okay? So it's time to put it in action and see if it will go up, because this was the first arrow outside this blue, large blue indicator. Okay, so I'll be back, okay? So after the trade, let's see what will happen, okay? And I can only close the trade when this, because I'm not using stop loss, so I can only close the trade when this MACD trend indicator goes red. Because as you can see, it is in green, that shows an uptrend, okay? So that's it for today. I'll be back to show you guys later, okay? Okay guys, I'm back here. So like I told you guys, we have hit the take profit, okay? And that was on Euro GPY, okay? So here was the entry, okay? I told you it was 20 pips, okay? As you see it, we went ahead, we hit the profit here, take profit here. Like I told you guys, this is amazing. I have been monitoring this for the past 3 days, and that is exactly what is going on, okay? So, and if you follow, just, here is our signal for binary option using one martingale. Okay, so you see it, follow the green, just only buying here. Okay, you see the winning rate we have here with this indicator. Okay, just using one martingale, here was lost, here was draw, and now start buying again, winning, winning, winning. Okay, see. see all the winning rate here. Okay, so you can see it. Okay, so that is it for today. Bye bye.